Okay. All right, so look at this big beefy steak, some veggies, potatoes with a little salt and pepper, some fruit, and lettuce. And to top it off, I was talking about how I carried my knife for this PorcFest, and Ben Stone, the bad Quaker, just offered me this knife, which I gladly accepted. Because I don't have any sort of defensive knife, and he's going to teach me a few defensive tricks, isn't the right word, defensive techniques. So I'll report back after this.